guys, Baze here. Wanted to give a quick update on the Achilles tendon rupture. So I believe I'm week 14 at the moment, about 3.5 months post operation. And as my last video, if you've seen my last video, I was sort of progressing along pretty well. I've since also gone back to the surgeon, who was very, very impressed with the recovery rate, and basically told me that I no longer needed to see him, and he was happy with the calf raises and whatnot. And he also said to me that, you know, once I can do single leg calf raises, about 20 of them, that was an indication that I would go back to sport. So I was super happy. After that was about 4 weeks, possibly 6 weeks ago, in December. Anyway, so off I go, being me, straight away try to start doing single leg calf raises, which I was sort of doing with a bit of pain, but I did have a setback, because after a couple of days of pushing it, my leg just swelled up like a balloon and really painful, and it sort of held me back, because all of a sudden I was back, you know, about 3 or 4 weeks. I've been saying that the doctor, the surgeon, when I've seen him, he did say I was about 3 months ahead of the normal recovery rate or time frame. But again, it's just a bit of a warning, I guess. Don't get too excited. Really take your time, because I think I set myself back, you know, a few weeks because of the fact that I was so excited. I have been going to physio weekly as well. The physio's giving me new exercises to do, so on the balance board, I've been using a balance board where you sort of have to stand on a one foot, and you've got a half ball sort of thing that sort of allows for all the tendons and whatnot to, I guess, become active. And then also a board, which I bought myself one from Kmart, nice and cheap, like $10 or $8, something like that, which I do daily. Also, I've started walking a lot more now. In fact, I went to our first pre-season training for football, or soccer, whatever you want to call it, for football. Didn't do much, push-ups, sit-ups, calf raises, and, you know, just chugging the ball, just getting a feel for it again. I think I can start jogging very, very lightly, but again, I sort of tried it yesterday when I was walking the dog. I took a few very light steps, jogging, about 5, 6, 7 of them. I can do it, but I really don't want to stuff it up, so I'm going to wait for the physio to let me know what to do. I've still got quite a pronounced thickness in the back of the leg of where the Achilles is. It's almost like it sort of comes down, and like a lump almost comes out. So I think that's scar tissue. I believe it's scar tissue. I don't know how long that's going to take. But it's saying that usually at 14 weeks, I slot. Injured leg again, muscle recovery being not too bad. Trying to get the thigh muscle back compared to the right one, which is obviously a bit stronger. The calves I can do. Half raises, so it's a little, the left one is still smaller, but the good news is, okay, I can actually start to do single-footed calf raises, which is pretty good, I think. It's not all the way up, but I'm able to get off the ground at least. So that's at week 14 post-op.